Vanessa, you spoke about an ecosystem, a very special art ecosystem in Paris. Could you explain?
Hi, I am personally very excited about what's going on with the art scene here in Paris. I've kind of seen a tremendous upward trending of the art market, contemporary art market in Paris, because when you think about it, it's a very rich ecosystem. You've got amazing institutions and foundations here. The curatorial scene is incredible. And at the same time, you've got a selection of small and big international art fairs like FIAC. Of course, this year it's canceled, but if you look at in the past couple years, it has an upward growth trend, and people are loving being in Paris during FIAC week.
And probably it's also the new European platforms for the art dealing, right?
Yeah, I think it really has the potential to become a real center of contemporary art in Europe for many people. That's why, you know, all those international galleries are setting up here. You got David Zorner open last year, and there's a number of other international dealers and galleries setting up their shop here. I think, you know, this are really great signals. Also, you've got amazing artists here as well. And those are all different players of a healthy, rich ecosystem. And when you have all those activities happening, that means growth. That means a whole new game. And I'm hoping, you know, I can join this amazing scene here, being rooted in Paris with a physical gallery space, but within a international global perspective.
Merci.